Hey, everyone, Razzbowski here, and welcome back to Wonder Trade Addictions, a series in which I hit up the Wonder Trade system in Pokemon X and Y in search of some sweet-ass Pokemon for our WonderCup battle team. And today, ladies and gentlemen, is absolutely no different. So sit back, relax, grab yourself a cup of coffee, maybe a nice beer, sit with your family as we all hit up the Wonder Trade system together. Yes, guys, we are going to be trading out 6 Pokemon, as always, in the hopes of getting something good so that I can challenge you on Saturday to a WonderCup battle. And this week, guys, the last couple of weeks we've been doing Mudkip, Torchic, and now finally to complete it, we have got Treecko, we've got Karma, Boy George, Hoenn, Mudkip, LOL, Leaf, and finally, female. Because we actually got ourselves a female as well, which is pretty nice. Now, they're all different natures and IVs and stuff, but the main point of it was to send out some Hoenn love. So let's just start off by sending out Karma, our level 1 Treecko, careful nature with the ability Overgrow. No special moves there whatsoever, but the fact that we're sending out some of these little guys is hopefully gonna be good karma. Guys, if you watched the most recent Winter Cup battle, which I had on Saturday, you will notice that we actually won. We won 2 Winter Cup battle episodes in a row, which is unheard of in the series. We have had 9 battles. I've won 3, you guys have won 6. You guys are absolutely kicking my ass at the moment, which is absolutely fantastic. So keep dropping your friend code in the comment section along with your Twitter, and hopefully we'll be able to battle as we send off the first Treecko. Who are we going to get for our first member? We've got ourselves a Karrablast. Okay, a bit interesting here. We've not had one of these for the Wonder Cup battle yet. So look, oh, he does not look happy. Look at that little Karrablast. He is not happy to come to me. Little Karrablast, it's okay. It's okay, I will look after you. I will no doubt release you after the Wonder Cup battle is complete, but until then, little man, I will look after you. I will make sure you're, given love. I'll give you gentle massages as as we wait for the battle. So, next up, we're going to be sending out Boy George, the hasty, overgrown Treecko, and see what we get next. Last week's battle, guys. Oh, dear, that... Guys, if you've not seen Saturday's battle, please go back and have a look at it, because it was one hell of a match. Oh, I don't even want to spoil it, because it was that good. You have to go and see it. It's literally the best battle that I have fought in a long time. So please go and check that out. As Boy George is being readied to be sent off onto the Wonder Trade system. Okay, so we got another partner, somebody from Japan this time. Hopefully this young gentleman gives us something good, not some fucking Zigzagoon or Fletchling. Give me a Talonflame. Just give me a Talonflame. Let me sweep. Let the sweep be real. Snorlax! Okay. I am done, guys. I am D-O-N-E, capital E, Dunny. I am done. Absolutely done. We have a Snorlax. Oh, yes, guys. It is on. We have got a Snorlax. We have got a Snorlax. That is going to be so damn powerful. Oh, can we make it 3 in a row? Can I make it a hat trick and win 3 Wonder Cup battles in a row? That is going to be absolutely insane if we actually pull that off. That is, I think that is probably the best Pokemon that I've had while we've been doing the Wonder Trade Addictions. Well, since the Wonder Cup battle, remember when we got the Shiny Chandelure, level 100, French Shiny Chandelure? That would have been perfect for our Wonder Cup battles. But Snorlax is going to be great. Nice to meet you too, Dylan, from the United States. New York, send us something good. Give me some of that sweet cheesecake, you New Yorkians? New Yorkians? New Yorkers? Pride yourself on. I like New York cheesecake anyway. Either way. And we've got ourselves a Marstomp. Oh, Arceus. Arceus, you are with me today. You are with me. Oh, I need to remember to trade this time of day all the time. I love Mudkips, but Marstomps, I will take that. I will take that all day long. Oh, guys. If I don't... If I come, whoever I battle this coming week, if you have a better team than this, I will literally come round to your house and I get you drugs tested or something, because there's no way you're going to have a better team than this. No way. Saying that though, there was a couple of weeks ago when we fought Tony Daddy that had the shiny Reggie, had a shiny Reggie Steel, had a shiny Hoenn Edge. two shinies off the Wonder Trade out of six Pokemon. He has got to be the luckiest guy ever, Tony Daddy. What a guy, what a guy. So we've got a female here from Japan. Blondie, don't let me down. Let's keep this good luck running. Let's keep this good luck in a row. Let's keep it going. Come on, Blondie, give me something good. Oh, and Mudkip, lol, is getting sent across to Japan. Give me something good, give me something good, give me something good, give me something, a Spoink. Okay. You know what? We've not had a Spoink in this Wonder Cup battles yet. So a Spoink is going to be quite nice. Look at it bouncing up and down. If it has some stab moves, if it has maybe a Confusion, maybe if it has some kind of Dark Pulse or that. I'm not actually sure if Spoink can learn Dark Pulse, but if it does have some kind of thing like that, then that would be fantastic. But the team so far, we've got some bulk in that Snorlax there. We've got some power in the Marsh Stomp as well. And as we send out Leaf, by this stage I'd run out of nicknames for Treecko, to be honest. I've just been breeding up an absolute butt-ton of Pokemon for our Victory Road Battle Spot Ranked series, so go check them out if you've not already seen them. What I do in the Victory Road episodes is basically, it's live commentated battles of the Battle Spot rankings. So I try and work my way up through the rankings, and for that I've had to breed a butt-ton of Pokemon. I've had to gen a butt-ton of Pokemon before, obviously. Nintendo shut down their Wi-Fi as well. Bastards, absolute bastards, making it fucking harder for me to get Pokemon. But we're going to be sending off this little guy and see what we get in return. We get ourselves an Eevee, probably going to be Wonder Trade fodder, and for the wild card. Because I think we're going to use the wild card here, because the more power, the better. And Eevee, unless it's got Wish. If it has Wish, I might consider it, because it might come in. But usually, it's going to be a risky tactic if it has Wish, bringing it in, because it's not very strong. And you never know, we've had some fucking amazing luck already today. A Snorlax and a Marsh Stomp, hello! We should be able to get something else good as well. So going to send off the final one, female, who is Rash, which I don't think is actually a very good nature at all for a Treecko. Not like when we were sending out the Adamant Mudkips and Adamant Torchic, that was a lot better natures, unfortunately, because I've not been breeding up Sceptiles or anything like that. Treecko's, I haven't got a decent natured one that I was able to breed with. But final trade before the wild card goes to Japan, Tokyo. So, Mr. Roboto, give me something good. Please give me something good, give me something good, give me something good, give me something good. I'm giving you a beautiful Treecko. Take that green Pokemon. And up! Wailmer. Okay, I will take that. Beautifully massive HP. If it has Water Spout, that'll be absolutely fantastic. But again, another Pokemon that we don't normally see on the Wonder Cup battles. So that's going to be good. We're getting a nice selection today. We're getting a nice selection of Pokemon that you guys will be able to have a look and not always see the same fucking Pokemon over and over again. So to keep up with that, let's probably just trade out the Eevee. But let's have a look at the party first. Let's have a look at the party real quick and see what we are dealing with. We've got the Karrablast. Karrablast is level 30, so probably came from somebody's friend Safari. It has Fury Attack, Headbutt, False Swipe, and Bug Buzz. Okay, I'm definitely going to keep him. Bug Buzz is going to be fantastic against Dark Pokemon, Grass Pokemon, and Psychic. That's going to be very good. That's going to be very good. So I'm going to keep that Karrablast right there. We've got Snorlax, which is just the one caught off the root. Unfortunately, it hasn't got a great deal of attacking moves, but it has Tackle, it has Lick, it's got Defense Curl and Amnesia, so we'll be able to boost our defensive stats. If we manage to get in there, get a couple of Defense Curls off, maybe an Amnesia or two, then you never know where we could be going. But it's got Thick Fat as well, which is fantastic. Snorlax, you're gonna be one bulky motherfucker for the party. Good shit. Moving on, Marsh Stomp level 33, yo. Look at that. Impish is holding the big nugget. We finally get an item as well. That Marsh Stomp is loving the gold. He is so bling. Mud Bomb, Water Gun, Takedown, and Mud Slap. We've got some decent moves on that Marsh Stomp too. Some decent, decent moves. Our special attack is lowered, but our defense is heightened with that nature. That's absolutely fantastic. Moving on, we've got Spoink, who is adamant. Very, very poor nature for a Spoink. But it's got Splash, Psywave, Odor Sleuth, and Psybeam. So we've got a nice move there in Psybeam, which is going to be helpful. We've got Eevee here, which is timid. It's got three perfect IVs, so I'm going to send that guy out in a second. And finally, we've got the Wailmer. Hasty, Water Veil, Whirlpool, Astonish, Water Pulse, and Mist. That Water Pulse is going to be very nice. Mist as well. Just, I think Mist negates lots of if a Pokemon comes and tries to do Sword Dance and stuff, I'm not 100% sure. But let's send out this Eevee once again onto the Wonder Trade system as our wild card, and let's see what it is. If you guys are just joining us for the first time, or maybe the second time, the wild card rule is I can choose a seventh and final Pokemon to trade out of the six that I've already... I'm trading on the Wonder Trade system. It promotes variety, but whatever I get back in return is what I have to use. There are no second chances. There are no dupes clauses with the wild card. So whatever we get back for this Eevee just now with three perfect IVs is what we will get. Nice to meet you, Wins from Hong Kong. Let's see what you give me. Give me something good. We want to win three Weather Cup battles in a row, guys. If we could do that, that is absolutely incredible. I will be finally catching up to you guys who absolutely destroyed me in the series. We are going to get ourselves a... Caterpie! Oh man, that is the Wonder Trade system for you. That is the risk when using the wild card right there. Wins, ironically, sends over a Caterpie. But you know what, guys? Sometimes we need death fodder in a Wonder Cup battle, and I cannot ask for any more than we already have. The team is absolutely monstrous. We've got a Wailmer, we've got a Snorlax, we've got a fucking... Marstomp is going to be brilliant. It's going to be absolutely fantastic. We've also got a Karrablast with a decent stab move as well. So, we've got Karrablast, we've got Snorlax, we've got Marstomp, we have got Spoink, we've got Caterpie, we've got Wailmer, finally. So, let's have a look at the Caterpie real quick. It's just got Tackle and String Shot, Jolly Nature, which is actually... You know, it's a terrible nature for a Butterfree. You want Timid for a Butterfree. But either way, guys, there we go. There is another episode done and dusted. If you want to be a part of the Wonder Cup battle for next Saturday, then please drop your friend code and your Twitter in the box below. As I said in the previous episode of the Wonder Cup battle, our friend Kimmy, she had been putting her... She'd been supporting every single series on the channel, and her name was always popping up, so she was always increasing her chances of getting picked, and she did. So, hopefully she had a fantastic birthday last Sunday, and thank you very much again for the battle. If you've enjoyed today's episode, though, guys, and you are hyped for Saturday's battle with this absolutely monstrous team, then please destroy that like button. If you're not already subscribed, please subscribe to the channel, and I will see you all next time. I've been Razzbowski, you've been the beautiful bastards, as always, for watching, and I love each and every single one of you. Goodbye!